life and times of being in a very odd, but yet loving, first-generation Italian family. Uffa! The Agita Monologues. This is a story of intrigue, mystery, dysfunction, infidelity, and no murder yet. And a huge cast of characters. Yeah, it started with my pop, Joe. He came here from Reggio Calabria. And then he found my mother, Mary, from Naples. Well, the obvious happened. Yep, they hooked up and got married. And then they had us, minus my brother, in this photo. Yeah, and he started his own business, Joe's Taxi. Fort Lee, New Jersey, there I was, right by the cars all the time. In Catholic school, of course. Infidelity. Love. And my skewed perception of love as an adult. At first, I loved my family. I was like, wow, these guys are great. Look how funny. They're so funny, my God. And then I was like a little feeling agita. You see, that's the agita look in my mouth. And then I was like, stop, I can't with you people no more, I can't. Till I finally had to put my dukes up and stand up for myself. That was it, I was out of there. And then my story of being a banker, yeah. And how I found my exit out of banking. Yeah, the agita of it all. And how music protected me. And how I finally found my place. I'm the one that got away from the Agita Monologues. So look forward to a 2011 premiere of the Agita Monologues, written and performed by Maryann Maisano.